Hey everybody, welcome back. Hello if you're new to this channel. Make sure you like and subscribe down below. Leave a comment. We're going to open up. I found a super collector's mystery box. $24.99. It has a $75 original retail value. 15 plus items. We're going to open it up. Is it full of treasure? Is it full of trash? We're going to find out. We're going to find out. You ready to come along on this journey with me? This is from the Fairfield Company. So, I don't know. We're going to find out. Let's open it up. Have you seen one of these before? I have not seen anyone open one of these. I'm sure people have. I'm sure a million people have. We're going to open up. And then, you know what we're going to do? We're going to review and see if it's really out. Open that up. Get in there. Jeez, going to rip that. All right. We'll really see if there's a, if we can come up with a $75 value. And then I'll let you know if it's worth buying one of these. You know what I mean? At least we're going to have fun, right? That's why we're here. Open it up. Have some fun. Here we go. Let's just pull one thing out at a time. Here we go. So we have, ooh. All right. We have a, you know, we have the figure bag clip, the DC. All right. First one, in my opinion, I like DC. So this is a, the win right there. So, who do we want? Of course, Batman, right? Batman, I've always been a fan of Batman over Superman. Batgirl. I'll take the Flash. Green Lantern. Never really been a fan of Black Adam or Shazam. Wonder Woman. All right. So let's see what we got. Enough talking. Who do you want? Ooh, looks there's an exclusive A and B. Let's hope we get an exclusive. Where's the looking for a tear strip here? Doesn't appear to be. So we might have to make our own tear strip. All right, enough of this. You're getting bored, I know. All right, here we go. Here we go. Let's just pull it out. Oh, that's the Blue Beetle. That is exclusive B. Look at that. I pulled exclusive B already. Look at that. I will take it. You know, I know the Blue Beetle just came out. I'm not a fan of the Blue Beetle, or really have to honestly tell you, not really heard of the Blue Beetle till that movie came out. But that's the Blue Beetle. We'll take it. It's a good, take a good look at that. Pretty good right there. All right, number one's a hit. Let's keep on going. Let the hits keep on rolling, right? What do we got here? Oh boy. We have Cats versus Pickles. Well guys, what do you think? What do you want? Collect them all. All right, so this looks like this is just a surprise plush toy, cat or pickle. What are you hoping for? I'm hoping for a cat, but we'll take a pickle. Cat or pickle. It doesn't really matter, does it? It doesn't. We're having a good time. All right. Okay, now. Really going to have to, let's cut this one open again. All right. Enough talking. I guess I could show that, people. No, why not? This might be a little longer video, but that's all right. People who are interested in cats versus pickles, you can pause that. See which one's your favorite. I can get up a little closer. All right. Oh, and of course, there's a million. There is a million. Well, since I'm a Viking fan, I'm going to go for Odin Cat. That would be a one I'd like to get. Anyone, they seem very interesting. Let's open it up. What do we got? Cat or pickle? What's your thought? What do you think? One, two, three. I say cat. Oh, we got a cat. We got a cat. Feel it. Hear that. Little bean bag there. We have a cat. Does he have a name? All right. Ooh. There we go. I see. Because it's, you know, Rorschach. The ink. It's Rorschach. Very clever. Very clever. What do you see there? Is it a cat? I see a cat there. Maybe a butterfly. All right. Well, there we go. Let them roll. Number three. All right, we have another DC. We have the Peacemaker. All right, who do you want to get? We want to get the Eagle. Let me get that. Let's go for exclusive. We want to get exclusives, right? We just want to rock this. All right. None of these. None of these are going to have a tear strip, you guys. I'm telling you. None of them have tear strips. Here we go. You're going to have to bear with me. You're going to have to bear with this video. I'm sorry it's going to be a little longer. But hopefully I'll keep you entertained. Stick with me. Stick with me. It'll be worth it. Here we go. Oh. Here we go. There we have it. That. There we go. Nice blind bag. Both DCs. All right. Next one. What do we got? Oh, we have a Five Nights at Freddy, glow in the dark, squishy, what is it? Squish me. Well, you know what, guys, I'm not going to open it up because you can see, it's not really open. You can see what it is. So we got that character right there. I'm not too familiar, I know, of the game and all that, but there we go. I'm not going to open that one up, but there we go. Nice. Next one. I'm going to open them up. If it's a blind bag, we'll open them up. If you can see what it is, I'll just show it. We'll keep it. We don't need to open it up, right? That's pretty cool, though. All right. Next one. Ooh, what do we got? Oh, there's lots of goodies in here. Let's go for a box. We're going for a box. Oh boy, guys, and ladies out there, we have Hello Kitty Series 4. It's a plush dangler. All right. Well, I want to get, you know, Hello Kitty with the sunglasses. Maybe. Is there? Oh. Maybe Luau. Let's open it up. Let's see what it is. Hello Kitty. All right. What do you think it is? Could it be an exclusive? I'm telling you. Oh, this one does. Has a little thing, I can do that. Alright. Which Hello Kitty did I get? Oh, I got Hello Kitty with the glasses. There we go. If you're a Hello Kitty's fan out there. We're opening up. Who knows what we're going to get? It's a mystery box. It's a surprise, super collector's mystery box. So it's for everyone. We have Cats versus Pickles. We have DC. We have Hello Kitty. There we go. Five Nights at Freddy's. Put that right over there. All right. Let's keep this rolling. There's so much stuff in here. I don't know what to do next. How about this one? What is this? What is this? What is this, guys? What is that? Series 2. Shugley's? I don't know what that is. All right, let's open this up. Is there a tear strip? Jeez, I'm just not going to have any luck tonight, am I? No luck tonight, guys. All right. Slowly, just kind of safety first. All right. What have we got here? What do we have here? Oh boy, keep going. All right, so we have maybe a figure in there? Not quite sure. Okay, it opens up. Okay, we have a blind. We have, all right, maybe this will shed some light on what we're opening up here. Looks like we have some animals. Some animals. Looks like we're opening up an animal. Cutie beans. Mix and match. Well. Let's see. I don't know. Which one do you want to get? Maybe the bat. Let's see. Well, let's find out. What do we got? Looks like it'd be like another bean bag. Another bean bag figure. Oh boy, what do we got? Looks like we got... Oh! We're calling it tonight. We got the bat. Look at that cute little fella right there. Plush, try to do it justice. That plush bat right there, real soft. Hear that? And then I guess he can go in here, which kind of seems mean. It's a little space pod, and I can carry it around in my bag. All right, there we go. Next one. Still, there's so much in here, guys. There's so much left in here. Oh, man. Here we go. What is this? We have a Squishums. Oh, isn't that cute? Collect all 16. And they're scented. Get that. All right. Hey, look at that. The first one that's allowed me to open it up. What do you want to get? Unicorn? Unicorn, right? Well, let me see if it's scented. What is this scented? Can you smell that? Doesn't smell like anything. It smells like chocolate. I don't think that's right. Feel the squish. All right. What are we getting? Unicorn, cat, puppy or puppy? Bunny or puppy? How about kitten? Let's go for kitten. Come on, kitten. What are we getting? kitten. Oh, I lost the tag. I lost the... Look at that. Squish him. Yeah. I call him. Boom, out of the kit. Got the cat. That's awesome. Oh, it's a stress reliever. Oh, you had that hard day at work. Oh, come home. It's okay. He comes back. I'm fine. Oh, bad. There we go. All right. Cat there. Let's take a look at this. See what this is. So it looks like there's four different puppies, four different bunnies, and four different kittens, and four different unicorns. So what is that scented? What does that mean? So I got cheesy Chelsea. All right, what is scented style? What does that mean? Smells like chocolate, I guess. It smells like that. If you remember back in the day, scratch and sniff stickers, that's what it smells like. Doesn't really smell like chocolate, but it gives you that hint of, hey, that might be chocolate. All right. Whew. Still so much, I don't know what to do. Blind bag, there's some balls in here. Ah, so much in here. All right, let's do a ball. What do we got? Ooh, we got a Marvel. Our first Marvel Series 1 Snaps. All right. I don't know who I'm getting. Let's hope for a... I don't know. Spider-Man. I'm calling it Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Did I cut it to even... Didn't even really cut it. There we go. There we go. Did I? I did. There we go. There we go. Thank you for bearing with me. This is going to be awesome. What do you want it to be? What do you think? It's the Hulk? Iron Man? Who knows? It's Marvel. Here we go. I'm saying what I say. Got some way. I said Spider-Man, didn't I? We'll stick with Spider-Man. We'll stick with Spider-Man. All right. Ooh, look at that. Is that Miss Marvel? And, oh, look at that. The man himself, Thor. Nice. We have Thor. Let's see, is that Miss Marvel? Is that Captain Marvel? Does it say? Let's see. Captain Marvel, all right. Captain Marvel and Thor. So that's Captain Marvel. So these, what you can get here. Captain America, Iron Man, Mark One. Miles Morales, Thor, Grey Hulk, Captain Marvel, Ghost Spider, and Rocket Raccoon. All right, well, there we go. That was cool. We'll take it. We have DC and Marvel represented. All right, next one. There's still more. This is going to be the longest video ever. I'm sorry, folks. It'll be worth it. Oh, we got another Peacemaker. Oh, boy. Another Peacemaker. All right. Come on, Exclusive A, right? Or Eagle. Exclusive A or Eagle. Or, you know, we'll take Judo Master. Or, come on. We're going to take John Cena, the Peacemaker. All right, here we go. Here we go. Oh, boy. We got the Eagle. There we go. There we go. Flying to Mount Doom. Different book. All right. Cool. All right. Here we go. Fun never stops. Here we go. What do we got now? Another blind bag. It's a Harry Potter blind bag. So, this is from the Wizarding World, Harry Potter, Collect 12. We want the limited edition gold Harry Potter, don't we? Let's call it right now. All right, we'll take a Hermione. Looks like pretty much you're going to get a Hermione or a Ron. Pretty much, or maybe Malfoy. So it looks like three characters, just different. Actually, no, we want gold. Here we go. Limited edition, we want the gold. Does it have anywhere I can tear? Does not. Back to the cutter. Here we go. Come on, give us the limited edition. Oh, it's not. But it's Harry Potter. We have Harry Potter riding his wand. There we go. Lots of blind bags here today. Here we go. Keep on going. There's still more. Here we go. Let's do this one. Oh, boy. Here we go. We have wacky packages. 82 to collect. All right, I'm sorry. These are going to be wacky. At least they won't be the gross ones. So these are the Series 3. All right. Here we go. What do we have right away on top? What do we got? We have bum checks. Bum check. Probably not made by General Mills. Bum checks. All right. Here's our bum checks. All right, so it looks like these are all alright, so the other ones are in. Oh boy, I'm trying to put this here. I'm gonna try to show you this. I mean, this is looking already like holy buckets. I kind of did something similar. I did something similar with this. This was another type of thing I did not too long ago, little figures. But here's kind of some of the stuff you can get. You know, I'm gonna try not to make this too long. We're already going. It's gonna be half an hour, if not more. All right. Here we go. What's our wacky package? What's it gonna be? Oh no! We have shrunken donuts. My donuts have shrunken. Awesome. All right. Next one. Here we go. Doze off with duds. The dull laundry soap. All right. Dud. There we go. All right. Next wacky package. See, yeah, I guess it was wacky. Not that wacky. Not like Granola. My gosh, look at that. Hopefully, maybe, I hope we can read that. Maybe not. It's very small writing. The cereal you'll want to pour down the drain. All right. Here we go. Next one. We have ale for big boozier and barbarians. The alcoholic detergent. There we go. That's wacky. Wacky packages. All right. Oh, still more. This is crazy. Still more. All right. Oop, here we go. Oh, boy. We're doing a Hatchimal. The Fabulo Forest. Let's open it up. Let's see what we got. Not gonna have any luck tonight, am I? No luck opening these things without. Oh, is that a tear? Is that a tear? Is that a tear? It looked like a tear. Not a tear. Oh boy. All right. So, you know, like if anything, it just kind of makes the anticipation of opening it up all the more exciting. And open, and there was a tear. All right, that was just really hard to see. Hatchimal, what are we getting? We're getting a bird, are we not? Oh, what did we get? We got, I don't know, is that a bird? Not sure what that is. There's our Hatchimal, nice and soft. All right. Cool, cool. We can put him back in there. He's not quite ready. He can go take a little nap. All right. Next thing, what do we got? Oh, we're going to Spider-Man Universe. This is a Puzzle Pal. 8. Ooh. Exciting erasers to build. Got some weight to it. Where do we tear it? Do I have to cut it open? Probably. All right. There we go. Let's cut this bad boy open. It's going to be a Spider-Man. Could be a Venom, though. You never know. Could be thinking outside the box and think it could be Rhino or Green Goblin. Who knows? Could be Miles Morales. Who knows? I'm not sure. Let's open it up and take a peek. Oh boy, we're building something. We're building something here. Oh, we're not. Oh, we got two characters. All right. First one, we have to build it. Let's build them. All right, I won't show you the second one. I'll put that to the side. It's over here. Over here. You can't see it. Let's build it, right? Right. So we have Venom. That's awesome. If I can open it up. Alright. There we go. Popping the head on there. There we go. Look at that. That is good looking eraser figure there. A Venom. Sweet. Take that. Another Marvel. And, like I said, outside the box, we got Doc Ock. is. Giant head, little body. We got Doc Ock. Good looking. Good hefty eraser figure here. All right. There we go. We still have more. Wow. All right. A few more in here. All right. Ooh, we got another Hatchimal. Another Hatchimal. If we learn from last one, we just have to find that strip. They don't really make it easy to see, do they? And if you've opened these, you probably know what I'm talking about. So I'm just going to... We're just going to, you know... Just help ourselves. Here we go. And of course, that didn't help me with that strip right there. Here we go. All right. What do we got? Like I said, it's a little bit for everybody. Old to young, boys, girls, man, woman, anyone can enjoy this box. Super Collector's Mystery Box. You know, it's worth it. I'm having a half an hour of enjoyment. I haven't even finished it. Hopefully you are too. Here we go. It's hatching. Oh boy, we got it. We got our little purple bird. Look at that. Sparkly. So soft. So soft. Look at that. All right. Take a little nap with his other friend over there. All right. We are getting down to it. This is it, folks. The last one is a ball. Let me just make sure. Yep, it is the last one. Oh, boy. It's Pocket Zoo Mini Dino. Mini Dino Dinosaur. All right. Oh, I'm excited. Oh, boy, I'm excited. Let's open it up. What are we getting? T-Rex, Triceratops, Stegosaurus, Edmontosaurus, you know? Brachiosaurus, Velociraptor, Microraptor, you know, what are we getting? Here we go. Oh, sweet. It's a bunch of little guys. Hey, it's Jurassic World. Cool. Oh, that's awesome. Look at that. Oh, Brachiosaurus. Look at that. Stegosaurus. Another one of these guys. Well, that is neat. Let's put that right in there. Let's take a peek here. And then, I'm sorry, we'll go back. So, like I said, you get all your... You know, all your neat dinosaurs, Iguanodon, Albertosaurus, Triceratops, Protoceratops, Stegosaurus, Diplodocus. Brachiosaurus, Brontosaurus. Well, there you go. And I'm going to have to go back, sorry. Just so if anyone's buying those, you can see what you could get with the Spider-Man. So you have Venom, Miles, Spidey. You have Carnage, Rhino, Doc Ock. Not sure who that is. Is that Virus? Not sure. All right. Well, there we go. Sorry I took too long. We made a 35-minute long video, but we had a We had a blast. Was it worth it? $24.99? Heck yes. $75 value? Probably. I mean, if you're looking at, you know, clip strips, you know, let's just say 7, 14, 21, those things, you know, that's it, you know, I'd say that they're definitely probably over $75 value. Was it fun? Yes. Hopefully you had a good time. I had a good time. This was the Super Collector's Mystery Box. I'd say if you see one, pick it up. I thought this might be stupid, but you know what? It turned out to be pretty cool. They got a few things, you know what I mean, that don't really care about, but that's all right. Like I said, it's a little bit of everyone. From A to Z, from 3 to 99. Or 100, you know, let's not exclude any, 120. Well, there you go. Like I said, anyone can enjoy this. If you have kids out there, boys, girls, men and women. Like I said, it's got fandom of DC, Marvel, everything, you know, all the stuff you see. All the blind bags. But there you go. Good time. Like I said, like and subscribe. Check out my other videos. And as always, guys, stay safe. And I will see you for my next video. Thanks for sticking it out. Was it worth it? 2 thumbs up. I'll see you for my next video.